Almost 800 people have been detained at Guantanamo Bay since it opened in January 2002. The FARs provided undeniable documentary evidence that the US military's offshore detention site, described by Amnesty International as the gulag of our times, institutionalized not only wrongful detention of many innocent people in brutal conditions, but the most serious abuse and torture of inmates. The documents were vital in informing the debate and drawing the world's attention to the US military's hidden human rights abuses. And yet the only person paying the price for this torture and injustice is the person instrumental in exposing it